Hi. I'm Al the Elephant. I'm traveling the world on a cruise ship. Elephants never forget, and I'm going to go on an unforgettable journey with you. We are sailing for the next 3 days, heading to a cool place called Montevideo in Uruguay. Guess what? We had a super fun egg drop game where 39 people tried to drop an egg from deck 9 all the way down without it breaking. It was awesome. Something wild happened. We sailed through super strong winds, like 60 miles per hour.
However, we got some water ingress through the sliding glass doors up on deck number 12, so it could be nice if you could stay away from the forward staircase until we get it cleared out. We have a task force of people there trying to dry it up and get the water away from it. Again, please stay away from deck 5, port side especially, and also deck number 11 and 12 upstairs. It's not safe to be outside because of the high wind force. Again, we should be clear of this weather front in about 40 minutes. Thank you.
After that, I learned some neat stuff about CSI. It's like being a detective. And we had a town hall meeting to learn about our next ports, and then a chiropractic adjustment. In the evening, we listened to a group called Two Tenors. The next morning, I woke up really early and saw the crew taking down all the Christmas decorations. And cleaning the pool area. During dinner, the chefs put on a dance show for us. You won't believe this, but during our trip, the chefs cooked 75,000 eggs, used 20,000 pounds of beef, and 75,000 pounds of lettuce, and we ate 90,000 gallons of ice cream. The people working on the ship come from 140 different countries. That's like meeting the whole world in one place. We finished the day by watching the Royal Caribbean dancers and singers.
See how you do it. Put up the deuce. Let's get down to it.
Thank you so much for watching. See you at the next port.